Katniss Everdeen, the girl who was on fire, burns up.
I want to tell the rebels that I am alive, that I'm right here in District 8, where the Capitol has just bombed a hospital full of unarmed men, women, and children. There will be no survivors. I want to tell people that if you think for one second the Capitol will treat us fairly if there's a ceasefire, you're deluding yourself, because you know who they are and what they do. This is what they do, and we must fight back.
They're targeting something else.
But there's nothing back there, but...
the hospital.
They're targeting the hospital.
We have no responsibility!
Burn with us.